Probably won't, but okay.
Well, you just got started to be recorded, so.
Oh. Oh,
dang. Hey, guys. So, I have a pretty massive collective haul for you. I'm actually still waiting on something, but it's taking a million years to get here. So, when it finally does, I will do another continuation haul. But I wanted to use some of the stuff that I got. So, I thought to make a video. And I'm going to show you Prim and Maggie because they're wearing some of the stuff that I got them. So here is Prim. She's got this new little gray long sleeve shirt on with little doggies and these purple. They're not showing up the right color on camera. They're more of a richer purple with sparkles. And then she's had these boots for a while. But she just looks so cute. And we're pretending like it's cold in Florida, even though it's not. It's going to be 88 on Thursday. Crazy. Anyways. So, this is Maggie. I got this outfit for her yesterday. And it just looks so cute on her. And the colors look really nice. And she's got that cute little bow to match. And I had this swaddle blanket that matches the print on her little dress. So, she looks really cute. And now on to the haul. I got a lot of stuff, so bear with me. But I have Lauren with me, not physically, but on Skype. So, yeah, we are going. Yes, she's coming to visit in 5.5 more weeks.
Ish.
Ish. But it should be a lot of fun. But anyways, so this is the first thing I got. The color is not showing up right. Boo. But it's like a deep purple and it's got like gray, gold flecks in it. I don't know my colors. But I got it because I thought that this would be really cute with her gold moccasins and her little gray leggings that I got her. Just like it's a comfy house. Comfy house? What am I talking about? Comfy around the house outfit. Oh, Lord. So, it's so soft, so I think that it will look cute on her. And then, we got these little leggings for Zoe, who should be completed soon. And I haven't sold her, and she hasn't gone anywhere. She's gone to Jeannie's house to be rerouted and fixed up. But she should be back soon. And it's got little gold polka dots on it. And I got the leggings to match this cute little onesie. And it says, "Hello, lovely." And the pattern is on her little crown. And it's really cute. So we got that. And then we got this little onesie for Eli. And it's got a little beard and it says little man on it. And I have pants with little smiling Christmas trees on it, so I thought that would be cute. He won't be here for Christmas, but he'll probably be here shortly after, so you know, we can still keep with the spirit. So got that. And then we got these jammies for Prim. It says, "I'm not a morning person," with an owl, which is very ironic because Lauren and I were just talking about their personality and how she wouldn't how she would be a morning person sometimes. But yeah, it's kind of funny. And these pants, which are so cute. They have little clouds and owls on them. And my favorite pair, though, are these ones. And it says, "Love to stay up late." And it has little moons and stars on it. I just like the colors, how they pop. So, and it has the matching pants to go with it. And got these for Colin because this one just reminds me of Colin so much. And they glow in the dark, so I thought that he would like that. And they're so cute. And it has these blue pants to go with it. And the other side is just all the little monsters. I love like the daddy monster and the little baby, or the mommy monster, who knows. But have little pants to go with them. It's super cute. And then we went to the children's place and I got this outfit for Eli because I loved it. I thought it was so cute. It's their holiday line, I guess, but you can use it for any time of year. But it's a red striped long sleeve shirt with these little overalls. That's a bear. And they're super duper cute. And I think he's going to look so cute in them. I'm definitely going to have to put them on him, like, pretty much after he's out of the box. So, looking forward to that. And we got this little dragon sleeper because look at the feet. How cute is that? It has little toes and everything. It is so cute. But, yeah, it's just lighter colors, and usually, like, the dragon stuff has, like, the bold green and the navy and stuff, so I thought it was cute to have sort of a lighter color scheme for the dragon theme, so very cute. And we went to Toys R Us because I had to buy my nephew's birthday present, and I picked up these two sleepers, and this one is super cute. I got these in newborn. For my other boys, but it just has the letters, and in the letters is the animal that, like, signifies them. So, like, the D is for duck, the snake, the elephant, there's a little panda. So I thought that was really cute. I love the owl. The owl is really cute. He reminds me of the Tootsie Pop owl. he looks like pretty much just like him. So I thought that was cute. And we also got this one, and it says, I Heart Mommy's Hugs, and I just like the colors on it. And it's gender neutral, though I think it leans more towards boy. But you could definitely put a, like, gray bow or something, and it would be fine. But I thought that it was cute. And then we went to, well, we didn't go to, but we ordered from Gymboree. I got tons of stuff. Most of it's for Zoe because she's coming home hopefully soon, and so I wanted her to have a wardrobe because I missed her a lot, and so I wanted her to have some stuff. But I got this cute little hat. This isn't going to be for her because Jeannie is rooting her in some beautiful hair, so I, like, will probably never put a hat on her ever again. But I just thought that this would be cute for Kaylee. Because for Kaylee, I like to have those, like, animal hats and, like, funny hats for her because of her personality and, like, her smiling face. It's just, like, silly. So that's why I got that. And we got these cute little pants with the bears on the knees and the little striped cuff. And they have a little bear on the back, which is really cute. Hi, Dexter. You want bear pants? I'll get you the blue ones, okay? And then we got this little onesie. And I love that there's a fox, a unicorn, and a narwhal. I think that is so cute. I don't know why, but I love, like, unique animals on baby clothes. And it's so stinking cute. I don't know why. I just love it. So it says fabulous, unique, and nice. And then I got this one for Kaylee because it says G is for giggly with a giraffe. And obviously she's a smiling kit. So I had to get that for her. And then comes the Zoe section. I got her this adorable little tutu pants skirt thing. And to go with this little onesie. And it's so cute. And the little door opens. There's a little mouse inside. And it's so cute. I just love the colors, and it's so pretty. So I got her that, and then, oh my god. Okay, so I might have to put this in her when she, put this in her, put this on her. I can't talk today.
That's
put this,
a new way to
get
a baby.
Yeah, I guess. So anyways, put this on her when she gets home. But there's, like, these little socks, and they have a little mouse on them, and then the other side's like that. What is it called? Fair Isle, I think, print. I don't know. It's Fair's Isle or something. This print. I think it's...
I don't see the bottom of the sock.
Oh, sorry. I think it's Fair Isle or whatever. And this cute little hat. I know I just got over saying that I'm never going to put hats on her, but I think this one would be safe because it's, like, bigger, and so it won't mess up her hair. So... I just had to. And to go with it, I got this adorable little dress. It is so cute. And it has a little bloomers with it. But it's a thicker material. And I just think this is beautiful. I love it. It's so cute. The second that I saw it in the on the online, I had to get it because it's adorable. And Dexter's, like, in my lap. Okay. Anyways, he... Oh, and there's a little bow on the back. The second that... the camera is not on him or that he knows I'm filming, he's in here. It's really quite the phenomenon. And then we got this cute little one piece. It's a little mouse. How cute. This is for Addie and Isla, I think. But it's got the little tummy right there. It's so cute. And it's definitely for like winter, but like I said, we'll just pretend like it's cold here. Because, oh my god, it's going to be so cute on them. I can't even. And then I got this little outfit for Primmy. It has these socks. I'm really trying to get her more clothes because she has, like, she's had the same outfits for, like, since I've had her. So I'm really trying to get her some stuff. So got these little socks and these ones. And I got her this beautiful shirt. And it's got a little sparkly unicorn on it, and I love the bottom because it's like lacy, or not lacy, it's like tutu material or something, like sheer. It's so pretty. I hope it fits her because these seem a little thin, but we'll see. But it just is so cute, the little unicorn outfit. I love it. And then I got her this outfit. It says Tea Time Essentials, and it's got cupcakes and kitties and little lollipops and all cute stuff. And to go with it, I got her these little leggings. And when I was ordering them, I thought they were polka dots, but when I got them, they were stars, which is fine. But I still think it'll match. And she has those unicorn socks and stuff to go with it, so I thought it would be really cute. And I also got her this shirt, and it says Be Kind with the little bear socks to go with it. It's so cute. And I like the little ruffly shoulders. Because with her, she doesn't have any shoulders. And so the shirts that do have like the puffiness make it look like that she has more of a shoulder. So it actually is good. In most reborns, I don't like it because it makes them look bulky. But since she's so slim in the shoulders, it actually fills her out a little bit better. So this will look really good on her. And then I got some stuff for Colin. Of course, we had to get this one. It says, I'm wild but cute, which I love. I think that's so funny. Very him. So, got that one. And then I got this one for Kaylee. And it's actually a lot prettier in person. It's not coming up very well, but it just says, hi. And it's so cute because it's very her because she's a very friendly baby. So, we got her that. And then this one is for Colin. It says, hip hip hooray, because that's just his personality to a T. And so I thought that that was cute. And he has some pants on right now that actually would go really well with this shirt that we ordered from Gymboree last time. So very cute. And then I had to get this one. It says, my mom cuts my hair. And the little elephant is like fuzzy. It's like velour. And, like, he's, like, shaggy. It looks so funny. It's really cute in person. But I just thought that that was really cute. Very ironic, too, when it comes to reborns. And then the last thing from Gymboree we got is I'm keeping an eye out for when the vegetable stuff goes on sale. And it's been on super sale for a while. So I got the socks to go with it and then this little one piece. This is in up to 7, but since it's like a shorty one piece, it'll fit Eli, I think, the way, like, properly. Because usually one pieces are pretty big. So I think it will fit him properly. But I already have, like, the hat, the sleeper, a couple onesies, the pants from the line. So slowly but surely we're getting the whole line because it's just adorable. So we got that. And then we had Gap Cash. So all of this is the order that hasn't come yet because it's taking forever to get. But I saw this in the store and I fell in love with it, but it was like $40 or $50 and there was no way I was spending full price on it. So I waited for it to go on sale and I really, 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 really wanted it in Colin's size, 12 to 18 months, but they didn't have it. So I got it in Eli's size. So at least I could have it for one of the babies. But it's just the little... the signature yellow color and then the Charlie Brown squiggle. It's super cute. And so maybe for Halloween I wanted like cut out a little squiggle and put it on his forehead because that would be really cute. And we got this for Primmy. Happy as can beagle. It's so cute. Little Snoopy's dancing. I don't typically really like peanuts, but I really fell in love with this line. It looks super cute. So I wanted to put like a denim skirt on her with some pink leggings. Super cute. And then I got this off of eBay. And it's a really good deal. I got all these for like $10 shipped. And they're like the older Gap onesies. So these are for Eli. They're 0 to 3. And there's a little elephant on a circus ball. And this one, a little bear on a tricycle. And this is too much. This is his first little plaid button down, which I thought would be cute over like this onesie. I think it's from the same line actually, but any of them. And then the last one we got is this little Prince Charming one. It's so cute. But yeah, guys, that's everything we got in the past few weeks. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we will talk to you later. Bye. Okay, guys, so the other thing that I forgot to show you is that we got a little rock and play, and it's on the other side of the room right now, which I don't really like, but it crowds up the crib too much, so it's just over here for now. But Sawyer, as you can see, is testing it out. He looks super cute in it. Text. He has his face pressed up against the mesh. That was funny. Okay, so it's by Ingenuity, and it has this thing with it, and I used to have one that looked like this, but you can turn it on, and as you can see, the stars are on, and I can try to show you. I think it might show up, but when it's at nighttime, like when it's dark, the stars show up, and it's really pretty, and then you can put on music or nature sounds, and it has different songs to it, so I really like it. And I'd wanted one for a while, but I sold my other one. And this came with a infant, like a newborn insert. I don't think it came with it, but I got it at Once Upon a Child, so it was just in there. And so I don't know, I guess she just counted it. So but it was like that, so let me move him. But it's the little buggy one, little snail. And this is the pattern, which it actually matches my color scheme that I want for the nursery actually very well. So that was another reason why I got it. So there's little Sawyer. He's sleeping away, and he looks really cute. So he looks so tiny in it, because, I mean, he is tiny, but even with the newborn insert, he looks so small. But so cute though. I love babies in these things. I think it makes them look super real. Anytime a baby is like in like a bouncer or, you know, like a real piece of baby equipment, they always look so real. But anyways, guys, now it is the end of the video, and we will talk to you later. Bye. Okay, guys, so you can see it on the wall, but that's what it looks like. It's so pretty, like on the ceiling. It's so like tranquil. I love it. But yeah, that's what it looks like. It's so cute.